broken, my heart was broken.
Here was another grand Hibs move, started when Govan robbed Kelly. Johnston to Coombe, Coombe to Turnbull, and
Smith centres, but Johnson saves. But the ball only goes to Riley, and the centre scores to make it 1-1.
First Hibernian goal comes after brilliant play by outside right Gordon Smith. Ormond scores with a terrific drive, a Hibs triumph, and a great day for Edinburgh.
Hibs went into this match seeking some measure of revenge for their tenants' Scottish Cup semi-final defeat by the Dons. To crack in a powerful shot from 30 yards, which, comma, had it dipped 6 inches, comma, would have beaten Leighton, who had been caught off his line.
Barcelona are playing up the slope at Easter Road. The rather dark blue and the red vertical stripe.
Hamilton trying to go through on his own, he shoots! Hibs are finding chinks in the Real Madrid armour. They are getting in to have a shot.
Perfect goal, scored by Joe Baker.
Another promising move from Hibs, involving Lovell, Sozi and Brebner, again came to nothing as the final pass failed to reach Miller, prompting one frustrated fan in the main stand to shout down, colon quotes, "McLeish, comma, this is murder," exclamation mark, close quotes. The Hibs boss turned round in acknowledgement, replying, colon quotes, "I know," stop, end quotes. Solberg misjudged the ball in flight, and Miller got between him and Leighton to nod the ball into the net. Hello, it's David Hardy again with the front page intro for the Hibs match.